institutions, government, are failing us. So how do we progress? How do we change the world? It takes an individual. It takes someone who won't take no for an answer, who has something to offer the world, who stands up for it, continues to practice it, to share it, to show it to everyone. And you are out there. Every one of you has something to offer to the world. Don't wait for someone to tell you, yes, okay, you can do that. They may not even know your talent. They may not even know the concept that you have. You need to teach them. They can't say no if they don't understand it, but they will say no to you. When I started to step out and I wanted to open a witch shop, one of my family lawyers said, oh, you can't open a witch shop. Someone will come in there and kill you. I said, I don't think so. You know, of course, he didn't know anything about magic or protection shields or what it was about at all. He simply knew that the propaganda and the misinformation was so thorough that the general public knew nothing at all about witchcraft. And that would put me in harm's way. But what kept me from harm's way was the magic and the need for magic in everyone's life. You know, when you first saw a Walt Disney movie and they waved wands and all the magic happened, something in you as a child says, it's real. You know it's real. And that's innate knowledge. It is real. It can happen. And then you were told, no, that's just a movie. It's only magic wands don't work. Oh, yes, they do. Maybe not the way Walt Disney thought, but they work. What works is your own magic. That means it doesn't have to be about witchcraft. It has to be about what you have to offer the world. What is it that you can create that goes beyond what anyone else has done? It may be in your creative self. You stand up for it. Don't take no for an answer.